This is me unboxing my brand new Focal Alpha Evo studio monitors, made for home studios, project studios, because they have an affordable price, but apparently they sound really good. I tried out the twin Evo 6s at NAMM last year, and so I'm excited to have these in my own studio. I'll be doing a full review soon on the channel, so make sure you subscribe, but for now, take notes on these tips on how to set up your studio monitors in your place.